You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
Learn what it takes to be successful with your plumbing business. Okay, learn how to hire the right plumbers and what's the process in place.
Learn how to price.
Learn how to price. Okay,
the correct way.
Right. Learn how to figure out your own price.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What your price should be, what mm-hmm. it's costing you. Learn what you're really selling.
Ooh.
Okay.
Boom, mic drop.
Learn how to create your own flat rate prices.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So you can systemize that. Right. Learn to systemize.
Learn what your customers want.
Right. All those kinds mm-hmm. of learn.
Right.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. You learn those things. Mm-hmm. And part of that is who do you hang around?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I'll give you a hint. It's not other plumbers. Okay.
Unless they're CEOs.
Not other plumbers.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Yeah.
And if you're a plumber who owns your own plumbing business, you're not a plumber anymore. You're a CEO.
Right.
So
okay.
Hang out with other
right.
plumbing
CEOs. Right. It's not
necessarily
hanging out at the supply house and
no.
that kind of stuff. You know.
Mm-hmm.
During this, okay. All right. We're talking about business. You're learning business.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So
learning business, marketing.
Listening to
HR
to podcasts,
accounting, right?
Learn. About business, even if it's not about plumbing business, just any business, just to learn, get nuggets,
right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
bits
and say, well, I don't know about that stuff, or I
don't. You'll pick up nuggets,
right? Okay,
mm-hmm.
you got it. Just like when you learned plumbing, okay, you didn't know everything about plumbing when you started, right?
Mm-hmm.
You just picked up and started putting the pieces together,
mm-hmm.
you know, and oh, this relates to this and this, you know,
mm-hmm.
okay, and it's business is the same way. Okay.
Great minds think alike. That's exactly right.
Right.
You got to be
around others.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And
other like-minded people that are wanting to be successful.
Right.
Not, woe is me.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's important to be around others that are like-minded.
Mm-hmm.
Not that this. No, like-minded doesn't mean they like hunting or like fishing or that guy
right.
wears a suit. What a what an idiot or what you know. Not like that. You got to
no.
get out of that. It's,
mm-hmm.
You got to mature.
Mm.
You know, past that, those mm. kinds of things.
Hey, Bob Bello.
I want
to respect your business and yourself and believe that you're worth what you charge. It's exactly
that's
right.
Right
Bob
on,
Bello.
Brother.
Yep.
Right
mm.
on.
Respect your, because that's it. I mean, it's a
right.
business. It's
right.
not. It's not a hobby, and
right.
it's not your job.
All right, and it ain't about plumbing.
Mm, $1 million mindset.
Yes.
Right.
Okay. So, it's changing those kinds of things. So
mm-hmm.
that helps to hang around those kinds of people. So that may mean you may have to put off, you know, old friends.
Mm.
Okay, it doesn't mean you'll ever talk to him or see
mm-hmm.
him again, but you got to start taking stock within your life
mm-hmm.
and decide who's really helping you and who's not.
Right, who was it? Jim Rohn said, you're the average of the five people you spend the most time with.
Right.
You're the average.
That is, and it is so,
so true.
True, okay? Mm-hmm. And that's kind of the secret,
mm-hmm.
okay? All right? And so, yeah,
yes.
be aware, learn, you know, and who you're hanging around with,
mm-hmm.
okay?
Yeah.
Okay?
Learn to swim. Learn to do these things. You can
right.
learn.
Right.
Right.
Learn to operate what it takes to have a successful plumbing business.
Mm-hmm.